A heart attack happens when one of the arteries that supplies the heart with blood becomes completely blocked. If you can get that artery opened within an hour and a half of when a patient arrives to a hospital, the amount of permanent damage will be minimal. The whole design of the new tower facilitates taking care of heart attack patients very quickly.
In the ER, we basically say that the patient should not spend more than 30 minutes with us, whether this is getting an IV, getting medications, and then get them to the interventionalist as soon as possible.
They've engineered the building in such a way that there's a dedicated elevator that can be rapidly activated to bring the patient without any stops from the emergency department to the fourth floor interventional platform. And then it's a matter of moving the patient about 200 feet to the cardiac cath lab where we open the artery.
We can achieve these unclogging of the heart arteries by a very minimally invasive approach, and all that the patient has is a small puncture in the leg or the arm. And most of these patients are able to walk out of the hospital the very next day and carry on with their lives. When it comes to a city like Chicago, New York, Los Angeles, big cities with big highway systems and traffic jams, bringing patients from home or the office to a hospital facility like this is the challenge. Rush is located right next to a major highway, and from the highway, getting into our emergency room is a matter of minutes. From the emergency room, getting to a cath lab like this is within a matter of minutes. So we can get patients off the highway into the cath lab within minutes.
When a patient has a heart attack and we open the artery and we save as much heart muscle as we can, we're working closely with the patient over a period of days, months, and years to change a lot of their lifestyle.
And it is a little different than other medical centers. A lot of places, the doctors who do the procedures are not the doctors who take care of the patients afterwards. So Rush is a little different in that regard, in that most of us who do the procedures on patients having a heart attack also are the busiest doctors in our outpatient practice and follow those patients over time.